Before this video begins, I would like to introduce our brand new mascot, who you might have seen in the last episode, in the outro, Destiny. She'll be joining us and judging us on whatever the hell she wants. So please give her a big welcome, and yeah, let's get on to the video. Huh. That was dope, yo. I'm glad I get to test this. And from what I hear, this game will be free on Steam. So, if you guys like this, if you guys like this game and you want to play it for yourselves, go right ahead. It's not out yet. It's gonna be out like, I think, 2020. Here's the deal. Here's a bit of an editor's note. Less Unleashed is coming to the PC in early 2021. You'll be able to sign up for the closed beta testing. You can also play Bless Unleashed on the PlayStation 4, the Xbox One, and soon the Xbox Series X, and the PlayStation 5. Anyone? Don't quote me on that, but yeah. I got access to it because I applied for a stress test. And boy, within a minute, we broke the servers. I squeaked again. Oh, I'm gonna lose my voice. Yo, this game is so fun. I highly recommend it so far. Only human. Whoa. Tellarian Island. Sleepyhead? You finally awake? I can't believe you were napping on the festival day. Hold that thought, you were supposed to tend to the white flames today. Remember? I've been covering that for you. But there's still one left. Come on, let's go! Made it. You know how upset Damio would be if we didn't light all these before sundown? White flames of Tellarian haven't faltered for 1,000 years, she'd say. Until today, Roy has failed in his sacred duty. He's doomed us all! Quick! Stringing him up by his fuzzy epineers. Oh, I'm hold that! I was just being an idiot. Well, I was being an idiot. So what is he like, younger brother to me?
It feels like ages since the last festival.
There, now the island is safe from danger. And most importantly, I had this terrible nightmare. And most importantly, so are my lovely, lovely ears. So, what's up with you anyway? You walked out of your room looking like you'd seen a ghost. Oh, I'm sorry. I remember you used to get those back in the orphanage. So I'm an orphan. Kept me up all night, sometimes. Oh, that's me talking! But hey, it's just a dream, right? And besides, today's the day of the Telelio. No second now! Telios Festival. Aren't you excited? Fireworks, actors, Shibaki, Shibiki, candy, and festival games. Can't forget those. let some silly dream ruin a day like today? I don't know. It felt kinda real. Oh, fine. Demio will be there too. If your dream is really bothering you, maybe talking to her will. That's a good idea. Thanks, Foy! Hey, this isn't Star Wars, Saint! Stop breaking the fourth wall! Ooh, it's festival day! No chores, I can play all the games!
Stars speak our destiny.
Greetings, friend. This is a wonderful island you have here. I've always been fond of Talarian to radiate. I've always found Talarian to radiate a powerful aura of peace. But it's enough small talk. I assume you wish a glimpse of you into your destiny. Yes, please! I see light in darkness, chaos in hope! Can't. No! Enough! Something wrong? My apologies. Your fortune is strange and confusing. It's a strange and confusing thing. Your fate twists and turns before my eyes, unpredictable and changing as the wind. Many gods are watching you. What the fuck was that? And many wish to sway your path. Not sure what that means. It means you must tread carefully. Gods are rarely gentle with those they have chosen. Their schemes are a mystery to mortals like you and I. You can only stay true to your own conscience. Conscience? Conscience? And hope for the best. Is there really no guidance you can give me? You were raised by the High Priestess Demia, yes? She serves Teleos, a just and noble god. Since this is the first night of Teleos' festival, perhaps she can beseech him for wisdom? Surely, if there is anyone who knows the plans of the gods, it's the High Priestess, the gods themselves. Thanks, I'll go find her. Sun takes flight. You are a ship adrift in raging waves, and your fate is yet to be written. But it is this very lack of certainty that fills you with excitement and resolve. One thing is clear: you are your own person, and will not be swayed by others.
I don't know. I mean.
Consciousness. Separate your conception of self from friends, lovers, and family. What family? Fully embrace eternity. Only then you truly know yourself and realize full potential. God, this is so well written.
Ain't nothing beats a good party. Hey, pal.
Hey, friendo. Good seeing you up here. I heard you're feeling a bit under the weather. Say, you haven't seen my no good flea bit assistant anywhere, have you? Why, has gone missing? I sent that lazy hairball to deliver the latest batch of feast my... Sorry, mate. I'm on a quest! is it? Back up here, I guess?
Will be pleased.
Greetings, my child. Oh, I can choose. Are you enjoying the chilling stuff? What the hell is this? Her breasts? It's like a PS1 texture. So weird. May I speak with you?
Of course.
But wouldn't you rather be off enjoying the festival? I assume you and Boy would be neck deep. Shabiki. Candies by now. I've been having terrible dreams lately. You're not one to say such things lately. And I'm certainly auspicious. It's not sus, it's off. Perhaps Tellius is trying to tell us something on this, his most sacred, this festival thing. Very well. Leave with me after the play tonight. We'll discuss these dreams of yours. Thank you, Demia. Oh, I almost forgot.
Don Diego!
Sounds like an Umbrella Academy character. Don Diego, no move from the capital city of Sterios. Visiting us for the festival. Wish to learn more about the mainland. I'm sure he has all sorts of interesting stories to tell. Thanks, I'll ask him. Try them all, okay? Sounds like a plan. Oh, I'm going away. No? No? Like an idiot. Well. Come to ask Tellius for a little extra luck today, have you? Why could that be? I wonder. This wouldn't happen to me involve visiting a certain noble, would it? A desire for adventure, perhaps? Isn't that obvious? A small island, friend. But if it's lucky, today's certainly the right day to ask for it. Step right up there! Toss a coin in the fountain! And tell us a move, make your wish come true. Sounds easy enough. Wait, that is... Yes! What just happened? One of our duties as priests of Kilos is to use our magic to help any guests who attend the festival. Frankly, I'm surprised the boy hasn't told me yet. He's studying to join our temple.
question! I can't punch.
What happened to my punch button? What happened to my punch button?
Hey, you made it. I hear you're impressed on visiting Noble Sparrows today. Hold more reason to participate in the next event, right? Which event is that? It's a new Teleria Hero Showcase, silly. Did anyone tell you? You're always helping out people around the island. Well, this is our way of saying thanks. So go on flaunting stuff. Step on the pedestal one. Show these visitors what a real Teleria looks like.
Oh boy.
Now ladies and gentlemen, travelers, tourists, island folk, your mom, and everybody alike, it is my great pleasure to present to you today three of Teleria's local heroes. Hurry up. Now, step up and start calling. That was great! Now everyone will know how important you are around here. You're not going to forget us when you go off to see the world, right? You'll come back and visit? Of course! Calm down, hero! Let's see if there's anything else we can do! They didn't show us up. Oh god, this is terrible! Just look at those fancy masks! And their realistic looking weapons. They'll upstage us for sure. Hey, Reuben? Is something wrong? Every year, after the fireworks, we put on an evening play for the visitors or the festival. But this year I spotted some kind of theater trope from the mainland here to show us up. Want me to go talk to them? Would you? Aaron caught me spying on them earlier. Told me to saw it off. Mean bunch. Y'all fucking hungry. See if you can listen in on the rehearsal to find out what kind of play they're playing. I'm on it! Spying's kind of, you know, my thing. Yes, with Rosia, he looks forward to finally having his friend. I've heard the priestess is an incredibly powerful mage. You worry too much. The goddess of darkness is with us. Why someone's listening in on us again? Let's face it, let's get out of here. Uh-oh. We're gonna have trouble! Vex, so what did you hear? What player are they playing? What play are they doing? Something about a goddess of darkness. A goddess of darkness? Never heard of it! Maybe they're working on a virtual production. I wonder about it's strange. Did you happen to overhear what's going to be about? You mentioned the High Priestess, actually. Oh gods, it's not a play about Mia, is it? You know how much she hates to mention of her own life? Well, serves them right. Coming here, trying to hand it to the High Priestess with a play like that! You should go tell Floyd. He'll love it. The last person to ask about Mia's past ended up in drunk rooms. Good idea. I'll let him know.
Have you had a chance to look around the festival?
Hey, you're back! Did you find out what those masked visitors were? Did they really arrive in trouble? I don't know of any place that involved a bunch of red masks. What's it gonna be about? It's about the Mia and some goddess. Ha! You're kidding! Oh man, it's gonna be great. I wonder if she'll toss him into the harbor like the last time. Actually, you can go tell her about the play while I find the others. No one could see for this. You're ridiculous. Fine, I'll tell her. I love how it says war.
Day of choosing approaches.
You look troubled. What is it? Some stranger is to play about you. You know, nothing big. Again! Why can't these wretched historians let the past die? I just want to live in peace. Thank you for warning me. I'll deal with them. Out of curiosity, what's it going to be called? The Goddess of Darkness. What? No. It can't be. No one could possibly. It's them. It has to be. Finally, come for us! Mia, what's wrong? Child, listen. We're about to be attacked. Everyone on the island is in great danger. I need you to run to Don Diego and warn him at once. Tell him to gather his knights. Go! Now! Okay. World travel. What can I do for you? Cat? Impossible! Delaria has been a neutral island for centuries. Who would dare attack it now? Though, I suppose I've heard some great riddles about Delaria. Dilemma. Demba. Demia. Whatever. Prepare. Perhaps we should prepare. We can even do it. You stay up here and keep an eye on the High Priestess. I will warn my men on the plaza. I don't know what Stemia is afraid of, but I assure it's nothing that's gonna blow out my opinion. Wait, what's that noise? Now for the featured meme of the day. Oh yes. Good heavens! Look what time it is! It's Crusade! Oh Crusade! I found this on Reddit and I find it so hilarious.